society is both a blessing and a curse. It grants privilege and prosperity to some. It grants privilege and prosperity to some, but these are created and unequally maintained by greed, addiction, and fear. My friends, these are the chains of isms.
You've done this before, very good.
We'll try again with everyone. The correct answer is... My friends, these are the chains of isms.
Bravo.
The first, of course, is capitalism. It's good that you bought a ticket, though. The first, of course, is capitalism, a deeply unethical economic system based on profit. The second is consumerism, which drives us to always desire more than we need. And if we dare complain or lift a finger to resist, we are met with the force of police state fascism. We are locked into these chains of isms by the dual powers of doubt and fear. Tonight, friends and lovers, I shall be escaping from the chains of isms using the power of my dreams. Handily represented on stage by this sleeping bag! Thank you, quite clever, I thought. I shall need two volunteers, two sturdy volunteers from the audience who are willing to chain me in to the chains of isms. Can I see some hands? Come on, folks, take a risk. Bessie, you've been volunteered by her. Come on up. Are you feeling sturdy tonight?
You bet.
You bet. All right, up you come. Give a round of applause. Come on, sometime tonight. What's Alex Big Paul, handshake. Have a little bit of a hug. Find this one around my wrists. When you pull them nice and tight, you will secure each chain with a padlock. Have either of you ever done something like this before? Wait, who answered then? Did she answer or did you answer? Is he good at it? Oh, yeah. He says he's good at it. Excellent. I really feel like I'm getting to know you more. Backstage afterwards for more information. Okay, capitalism is locked firmly in place. Consumerism is also. Someone grab fascism, they are the handcuffs. And opening the handcuffs, lock them around.
Oh, you don't know how they work. Oh, come on.
There we go, he knows how they work. Now lock them around the chains. Yeah. And the other end of those cuffs is going to go around the chains that are around my ankles. Thus binding me down in a crouched position and allowing me to demonstrate another angle on my fantastic energy. Excellent! Now I would like one of you to pick me up and the other one to hold the sleeping bag open while we awkwardly fumble and try and get me inside it. Yes, pick me up. That's right. That's it, zip it all the way up. And pull it tight. Yeah, that's it. No, no, tighter. Tighter. More tighter. Yeah, that's it. They've done a fantastic job, but they're not finished yet. Because tonight, to an add to the danger and allure of this escape, I shall be escaping from the chains of isms whilst submerged underwater. Woo! I shall escape from the chains of isms whilst submerged underwater!
Oh, those dirty meat fuckers! What's wrong with funding popular entertainment, honestly? Can we find something?
Admittedly, I did spend a lot of the budget on my hair.
Surely there's something. Don't worry, I'm sure they'll put... Well, yeah, that'll have to do. Alright. You might want a free pump now, gentlemen. Now, I shall need some of them.
Oh, that's very considerate.
In order to complete this escape, I want everyone on this side of... Those are my hands, by the way. I want everyone on this side of my hands to be my bass and to sing along with me. The tune goes like this, it goes, ba, ba. Can you do that? Ba, ba. Check it out!